Hey, this is Deepak here from OptinShare.com. I am one of the co-founders of OptinChat, and in this video, I want to show you how OptinShare works. So first, I have to go ahead and click on OptinShare, and I have to go ahead and click on Add. So here, out of the campaigns that I have created, I can go ahead and select one of the campaign. The default campaign is the campaign that you would have created in the question builder. So now I can enter any URL that I want here. So let's say I enter bbc.com. And I would click on Add. So OptinShare will create a URL like this, and we have integrated it with Bitly so that the URL is shortened directly. So if I visit this URL, then my OptinChat will show on BBC's page. So I'm visiting this page in an incognito URL, and here we are opening BBC's page, and you will be able to see that OptinChat shows up on this particular page. So here you can see our OptinChat, which is the default campaign, is appearing here. And what this helps us do is that we can go ahead and share this particular URL on social media, and we will be able to generate opt-ins from traffic to other websites. So this way you will be able to generate a lot of leads through content curation. And this is perfectly legal to do, and there are many other companies who are doing the same thing with similar technology. But OptinChat is the only service that will help you collect leads on someone else's website. Certain websites will not load on OptinShare because these websites do not allow us to load their website on an iframe, and sometimes they have iframe breakers. So if you try to create an OptinShare and if it does not work, then it is most probably because the source website does not allow us to do it. So thank you for watching this video, and if you have any questions about this particular feature, go ahead and mail us at support@optinchat.com.